Independent presidential candidate RFK Jr. says that a worm got into his brain and ate a portion of it. I'm Dr. Frita, and here are five things to know about neurocysticercosis. 1, it is a parasitic brain infection that occurs when tapeworm eggs, usually originating from undercooked pork, are eaten. They hatch. The larvae travel to the brain where they become covered by a fluid-filled bubble or cyst. 2, symptoms may include seizures, headaches, memory loss, confusion, psychosis, blurred vision, or even death. 3, it is the number one cause of adult-onset epilepsy worldwide. 4, treatment may include steroids, anti-seizure medicines, anti-parasite medicines, or even surgery. 5, the good news is that neurocysticercosis is preventable, especially with good hand washing.